aspect of multiplication.
Four times, they are looking at how to multiply eight plus one,
a number here, by seven,
along the leading diagonal,
as well as one, a number,
a minor diagonal,
is how do you do that? So eight,
it's very easy.
One is nine.
Very simple.
Nine here. You don't need a calculator to do
when
this.
You multiply the last.
Just look at
one.
It.
Four.
And start this way.
By the seven.
We started this way.
One. So this two is three.
Equal to that.
Let's
four. Look at five. Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
After that, you start from this side. Zero.
One.
Two. This number here, the two, will repeat itself over here. So you bring your two here.
Three.
Four. This four here, at the starting, will repeat itself. Here.
Four.
Five. And six. So what you do? You take this first row. This first row will be taken and turn over the column. A row here, the first row will be taken and turn over the column. So I'm taking it this way and flip it this way. I'm going to have 0, 7, 1, 4, 2, 1. After that, I will take the second row, over here, and turn it over this part, So I'll have 28, 35, 42. So this second row has been turned over this column. Then we take the last row here, and turn over this. So we shall have 49, 56, 63. Then this one here is flipped. This one here is flipped. We interchange the positions and put 70 here. We flip them and put 70 here, and it becomes the last figure as 70. Let's also look at how to deal with the multiplication of 8 by any number. 8 by any number. Let's look at it. So over here, you will have to start from 0. 1. 2, 3, 4 shall be repeated twice. 4 shall be repeated twice. So we have 4 here. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. Then from there, what we are supposed to do is that we start with the number 8. We start with the number 8. So we start over here, 8. Then you subtract 2 from 8. Subtract 2 from 8. You have it as 6. So this 6, subtract 2 from the 6. Have 4. This 4, subtract 2 from the 4. You have 2. Then this 2 here, subtract 2 from it, becomes 0. Then you start with 8 again over here. You start with 8 again. You have 8 here. Subtract 2 from the 8, becomes 6. Subtract 2 from the 6, it becomes 4. Subtract 2 from the 4, it becomes 2. Then 2 minus 2 becomes 0. This is the multiplication trick for the number 8 against any number running from 1 to 10. That of 7 against any number running from 1 to 10. Thank you very much for watching. Stay blessed.